When managing your alerts in TradingView, it's essential to know how to make adjustments as needed. Whether you want to modify the parameters of an existing alert or remove it altogether, the process is straightforward. To edit an alert, navigate to the alert you wish to modify within your TradingView account. From there, you'll find options to adjust the alert settings, such as price levels, conditions, or triggers. Make the necessary changes and be sure to save your updates before exiting. Now, if you no longer require an alert, deleting it is a simple task. Locate the alert you want to remove and select the delete option. Confirm your decision and the alert will be removed from your list.